about 7 feet. Get her good and sharp and see what happens. You might need to narrow it pretty far down so you get lots of penetration, don't you think? Skeeters are horrible, aren't they? We should have brought a thermocell with us. You hit it. Let me look at the point of your spear and see. Oh, you bent it over.
That'd be interesting.
You nailed him, though. I mean, you hit him, but I think we're going to have to figure out a different type of a point, huh?
That one, I just glanced the bottom of him, though, surprising. Because that sounds too late.
Pretty fast. Four of them. You gonna take a running shot or what? Nailed him. There's one coming right down the road. See him? Whoa! That is a big one. I'd say you got him. That's a pretty big one. That's doing it. Jeepers, creepers, that thing's huge. Holy cow.
That was cool.
Get him out of there before he wraps up again. You just got yourself a bear. Perfect. You hit him right. No, you hit him. You hit him good.
That was cool.
Oh my gosh, what a circus!
Oh my goodness.
I can't believe it. It looked to me like the shot was perfect.
Stinking skunk comes in and scares them both off.
This is the craziest freak show I've ever seen in my life.
What, we spent like a whole day sitting here?
24. We have been sitting for 24 hours.